Heights turn the live. Oh, okay.
That would probably be after the dash comes, right? I want to get all these wires if I can. What does it mean?
Move those out of the way.
I'm going to close this now. There's a tag on here. Manufactured Canada. I wonder if that's an original tag for the. If that's an original card.
Shit. Next song.
So would that be a firewall thing too? I wonder. I guess these have to come out. I guess these can come out realistically.
Hard, yeah. Fun, definitely. But I don't mind it. I'm missing something. Or is it just hidden? No, I'm missing something. I'm missing. Oh, no, never mind. Got it. Honestly, I would not be against that at all. If someone wanted to come hang out and work on it, the more the better. Come on, you. Really? There's not too many left of these, I don't think, really, in rough condition. A lot of them have either been junked, parted out, or restored. I got lucky with this one.
Standing block.
It's going to be quite a few years, honestly, because now that I've started work again, I'll only be able to do this on the weekends when I'm free, obviously. And I don't have a proper shop. So, winter times, it'll be on a complete hold. block is not sturdy at all.
It would help if they stopped twisting too.
Good Lord.
I can't come up to a firewall. It's empty on that side, so. Can I just...
Oh, but I guess I had to take it out, so, realistically. Oh, an International! Now, those, as a pickup truck, are super hard to get. You know what? I'm gonna call it a break on that for now. That wants to be stubborn. I'm not gonna waste my time. Where's my little? Oh, maybe it's in here. Yes, it is. Yeah, sometimes it ends up like that. It's rusted out, it's abandoned, they say they want to fix it up, and then it gets completely rotted away and unsavable. Or it's in absolute mint condition, and it's their baby, and they ain't gonna let it go. Oh, you little frigger. Get back here. Oops.
God damn throttle control. Okay. So.
Oh, I didn't plug in my light at all. Shit. That would help just a little bit.
What's my... Where's my flashlight? What batteries did my flashlight take? Excuse me? I know you opened from this way. It's not this way, there's no way. No. Okay, can't figure that out. Where is my other light? Let's see if it has enough power. Another pin. Oh, but that can just come off that way. Okay. I don't even know what that is. Is that the starter? If that's a starter, that's a giant starter. Good lord.
I'm from Canada. That is a 13 mil
or 12 mil.
If everything could stop catching my sweater and my shirt, that'd be great. You are from the mini size. Okay, hang on a second here. That's where my big 13 is. It's already on there. Sweet. So then you can go back. Because I think it's 13.
If not, it's a 100%. Yep. It's 13. Let's go.
Okay, what was this for? This one is for... Oh, this one's connected to everything, too. Hang on a second here. Oh, it's... What in the catastrophe is going on here? Holy shit. This has a speaker wire attached to it and a ground wire attached to it. I think the ground wire might be OEM though. I don't know why. What the fuck? Oh, were you connected there too? Shit! You were. Bastard. Okay. Well, I'm gonna put you back there for now. Bird. Honestly, out of all the ones that I've seen, I think this one is the worst shape. Everyone just tries to go for ones that already run that need like $200 to $300 fixed up. This one, it needs like years worth of work. Okay. That's there. That's there. That's there. What's going on down there? Why are you going under the truck? What? Now, this isn't even hooked up to anything. What the hell is going on here? Alternator. These can come up here. These are all sparks. That just came off, no problem. Okay. That's concerning. Why is there just random metal sitting up here? What the hell? Where'd you come from? Is that old brake line? That's like old brake line that someone just threw on top of the engine. I apologize. I'm missing most of your comments. One second here. You're from the Philippines. Oh, wow. That is rough, rough shape, my friend. No need to apologize. I got totally zoned out. I read the comments every once in a while. But just, yeah, if you're poking through everything and it's falling apart, I mean, maybe that's why they weren't selling it too, because it's a road hazard and they didn't want to take that responsibility.
What is going on here? What was I doing?
You. Are you also a 13? Yeah, if it's falling apart that bad, maybe that's why they're not letting it go, because I know over here in Canada, I've seen people sell vehicles and then the new owner will just take them, not change the name, drive them, get into an accident, and then the previous owner gets in a lot of trouble. So it could just be like a safety precaution that they're trying to take too. One size too small. One of these will be it. One of the first ones I grabbed. Right on. Oh, geez. You were just on there. Come on. There we go. Whoa. What in the world is happening here? There we go. I shall read your comment in just a second. Oh, sweet. That is like an 8 mil, I think, that was. I'll try 10 first. 9. No, I think it's an 8. I'll try 10, though, just in case. I don't know what my 8 is. Okay. Where is my extension? Low computer performance? UTIPS. There's no way it's low computer performance. I got enough performance happening in the background, I can already tell. wasn't a 10. But the 10 knocked it free at least. This one doesn't even want to catch.
I knew it was like an 8.
What's going on, Miles? 11, 11. Where did my 9 just go that I seen? There it is. But you're the... Oh, shit. You're my smaller 9, though, I think. Yeah, maybe my smaller ratchet. Which, my smaller ratchet is also at. Where's my smaller ratchet now? Or, what I can do is... screw that. Oh, my 8's already out, but my 9 is here. Oh, there's my smaller ratchet right off the bat. Okay. Maybe my 8's on my smaller ratchet, actually. Oh, wait, no, it's not. What's this one? I'm just rechecking everyone that I've picked up, I feel like, at this point. I'm probably just going to use 8 of different size. That's all I'm going to have to do, I guess. So. Excuse me? Oh, here we go again. Weird sizes. 9's too big, 8's too small, of course. There's no way. Ah, you sneaky bastard. So that is a square. That don't mean Where is my... There it is.
Is that what this is for?
Poke it that way.
Pull it.
No. Great. So... Oh, you son of a bitch. All right, no worries. You go rest up.
This was from what again?
Oh, where'd that piece of metal go? That's what that's for. Oh, shit. I don't remember where I sat that piece of metal down to. Where'd that piece of metal go?
I know what it's for now. Can I put it back?
No. Don't see it. There it is. That's exactly what this was for. This was here. And this was here. That's exactly what that was. I'm gonna leave that there now that I know. So.
What if I. How far does it go? Here?
Can you dodge it from here?
Yes, I can. So I'm gonna run this around and leave it sitting. So that's for the water fluid. There's a nut there. There's a nut there. What's on the bottom? More cables. Where do those cables go? Into the wire harness. Okay. You are only there and there.
So now,
okay. This
is small. Where did? Are you my
3/8?
Yes. What? Oh no. Okay. What size are we talking then? Where's my little mini? I need my 8mm again. Where's my little mini?
No.
not doing this. I just used a 9mm and a fucking weird ratchet size. Yeah, I thought so. All the crusty buildup, of course. So what is happening down here? I heard something leaking. Sneak backward. I'll shove you. No, stay there for fuck's sake. I'll shove you there. Oh no, it came up the fucking bottom. I've only got two options here. I'll think this should just slide out. There's no way this pin is not in. I have an idea. I need 1 second. I got to. Let's see here. If I can get away with this. I'm gonna let that do its thing, and I'm gonna take a quick break, and I will be back. I tried to end it, so. Is it still live? I tried to end it. What in the hell happened there? Okay, well, that was fucking weird. Co-host, multi-guest. I have no clue what happened there. I tried to end it like 10 minutes ago. Whatever. Let's just keep this party rolling, I guess. That was weird. All right. Well, I'm gonna just keep on rolling, I guess. Let's get some music. Let's get some music going. Where did I put? There it is. Thank you. the rat hose. Wait. Oh, yes, that's right. That goes in towards the firewall. Okay.
Okay, whoa. That was for the bottle. So, I will put them back for now. Just so I can see what I'm doing here.
There's another one. Damn rivets.
So, you're also going to...
I also don't remember what size it was either. Fifteen is too big, so it's a 14. I think shouldn't have done that, but whatever.
Yeah, My problem is laying the bandit here. Take off the bandit. I need an 11 mil for this side. Because I can't take off the bandit. That whole bomb does. I don't know who the bomb is. Also, I don't know who the bomb is. Where's the middle guy? Hang with the medium. So for 11 or bigger, of course. Oh, the 11's for the little guy. Shit. Didn't I have my extension out for the little guy? That's all rusted now, so like... Can a socket even go on that? Is that even a socket slot? Where's my mini guy? I don't think that's a socket-related hole. That's a star. That's a flat. Where's my pry? Oh, Jesus.
I didn't use it there.
Where is it? I mean, I can try. What the hell is happening back there now? I can try. want my bigger one.
Very confused. Oh, I'm just blind.
Correct. You should just be able to apply pressure. And depending on
I don't remember what size I used before. I don't remember what I used before when I cracked it off.
I had to have used my
other. I had to have used like this or something. I'm so very confused now. What the hell did I use last time? There's no way it's this.
No.
It's like a fucking... I'm so very confused now. That's not for the right size. I'm so confused. Oh my fuck. I don't know what the hell is going on here. Okay.
Fucking a little stubby thing. Wait a second. What the fuck?
You're the same size. How the hell did you not fit before? Hit for one, but not for the other.
Gotcha.
This is right into us.